of the Brooklyn Zoo. When we coming through your town, what you niggas wanna do? Deadly is the slang from the Brooklyn Zoo. When we coming through your town, what you niggas wanna do?
Never carried steel before you got that deal, but now you wanna got it, so now you puffin' chronic. Two heads of darkness coming forth, there is many. Blink once or twice, then those heads become many. My swing is more deadly than a shot from your gun. You see I swung once, but when I swung four, deceived by your vision, now your shit's on the floor. Shit like that you can't fix with plaster. Slick niggas cracked cause I am the Dutch master. Kill off a whole whack ass rounds in the mud. Mine's deep in heart cause it's built with your blood. It's understood who he be, someone you can't see. That someone is me, too deep do you believe. From the day of your birth to your ride in the hearse, there's nothing that happened that could have been worse. Let not the atom bomb be the final sequel, in which all men are cremated equal.
Nevermore, let's come back with more tracks. Niggas wanna test the beat, you must be back. Nevermore, where actual facts coming through with the killer bees on tap. My sword has the power to devour at any hour. Sling cut your brains, now your veins only hang. Matter of six, so I inflict the killer kicks. 30 will assist with this mixed race match shit. Competitors or crew can't touch the 112 crew. Don't let me go, so killer bees are killer bees. Break your jaw with a grin, and it hurts with a slight when I commit mad sins. I'm the happy man within. Try to enter the realm and I kill like the gates of hell. Can't prevail with the tales, now your mind dwells into a dimension. No facts, only fiction. People sent to this trip has three sixes on their skin.
Blah! Little Peter was good with his dippy. A wild ass 85er who always packed the heater. Lived a good life, was raised around the hood life. He ran with his man from the second floor. Favorite hobby, puffing on the staircase walk. Petey had a younger brother, they both lived with mother. Mother and the brother, they both held each other and prayed for the other. Petey saw deceit, never knew defeat. At night he would creep, but still packing heat. They planned to catch a victim, but Petey caught the hiccups. 1, 2, and 3, for those he got away. The 85 of mine, yet he still straight away. The clean yet he figured, no ice pick or fist. Clock or Tech 9, he contemplating this. Caught in the shootout, his man ran his boot out. Peter's caught in the trance, left the